Absolutely no movement until you got the tracks right.
Search for your vehicle on your device and select it once it is found.
Trying to throw some Ja Rule right now. That's all you're worried about is Ja Rule.
Yo, look at the logo they put for Urban.
Yeah,
for
sure. Stop, connected man. To the wrong one.
You connected to someone else's car?
Yeah, yeah. Should I turn my music so you can play? All right, let's get it.
Man, what is going down?
It's your boy,
Leonardo the Bitches.
We're out here in Honolulu, Hawaii. That shit is destined alone. That shit. We've been thinking about this trip for a long ass time. And we're here.
I'm so happy to be here.
Shit is beautiful.
We found this cool ass Airbnb. It's in a hotel,
but it's like this unit is privately owned. Like 2-3 units put together. So we got mad balconies with different views.
So this is another balcony. Boom, living room. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. There's the boom over there. Another boom over there. Boom.
So this, you owe me 30 cents, nigga. This shit weak.
Boom.
I hope you mind for you,
Yo, bro, what the fuck? I'm insecure about my body. Or am I? Yeah, that's right, bitches. You see all this? This is all for you. Yo, look at that. I can probably do like 15 push-ups right now.
Yo, I think this is the best view. It gets everything. You get the mountains, you get the city, you get the ocean over
Where's
there.
The water?
Oh, man.
Holy shit. That was a real reaction. The bird just flew down. Hawaiian birds be wilding, son.
Ocean over
Where's
there.
The water?
Over there.
Well, I guess, yeah. Barely, bro. Why don't you come into my view?
It's even further from the water.
Oh, shit.
Disney presents A Bug's Life. Taking it easy.
Oh, shit. I think that's a volcano, actually. Oh, shit.
What else are you wearing?
Yeah, is there something wrong?
No, you look good.
Sick. All right, let's go.
It's like the most peaceful place in the world, and they come through blasting Lamborghini High out of nowhere and shit.
Oh, remember what happened last time?
Yo, you know what? I'm gonna do the shop.
Okay.
I'll do the shop.
All right.
You just go.
All right. Cool. I mean, yeah, if you got this.
You're good.
Yeah, of course.
Bro, she scared the shit out of me, son. No one was in this aisle, and I picked up some crackers. Somebody swiped my leg, and I thought it was a squirrel.
Why you just drink? Canada water? Yeah. It's disgusting. You know where Canada water comes from?
Where?
Canada?
The toilets of America. Yeah.
My fellow Americans, I would once again like to say that I did not have sexual relations with that woman. I did, however, go to ifreeclub.com.
You trying to swim, nigga? Bro, we only got water and we already spent too much money.
Single piece of beer. Right? When you
drink it, equals 7 loaves of bread. 7 loaves
of bread.
Some good
produce.
What are you using that for?
What are you doing?
This is way too much.
Oh, you guys are wearing green. Bitch. Don't kick my ass, please. Alright, some lotion.
Oh my god, yeah. Bro, I haven't lotion in 7 days.
So what do you need?
You probably get LA look.
Bro, I'm not some bougie ass guy from downtown LA or some Persian.
So what do you get?
You look like a suave.
I usually get Head and Shoulders.
Yeah, your hair's so dry.
Like when I feel it, it just feels like, have you ever went outside and stepped on grass when it's hot?
Alright, relax. Just fucking calm down. How about thick and strong?
Troy's fishing strength. Putting...
Yo, I'm trying to do my joke, son.
Oh, let's be fun. Let's be a little bit real now.
You're right. Let's be a little bit real. Let's go some more.
Where are the tiny ones?
For you.
All right, well, these crap like 10.
Welcome to Walk Aloha.
Well, when'd you get here? Yo, that's a good job. Wow.
You know what it is.
Cutie pie lighting, son. Cutie pie lighting. Walk on that bitch, no matter how ugly you are. On camera, you about to look like a cutie pie. For example, About to go hiking shit. Look at some trees, my friend. Walk on some grass.
So how many more minutes?
What am I in, Hawaii, Miami, Toronto, or Hawaii, Miami, Toronto? Okay, right?
Oh, I'll call Russell, it's fine.
Alright, so we're letting Wally drive. You know, it's kind of scary at first, but I think we're in good hands. Oh, you press the button. Just gotta
click the button. Click the button and pull it up.
Alright, buddy. Alright, buddy.
Bro, we're trying to figure out two things. Where the fuck are we? And why is so many fucking chickens looking at me at the same time? The chickens are tripping me out, so.
I have no idea where we are. Someone's standing out front, and then we just asked him, hey, do you know where, like, the trail is? He says, yeah, I just walked through those two bushes. And here we are. I was like, shit.
Yo, this shit looks exactly like Jurassic Park.
So they told us to, like, go on this trail, but I feel like we're passing all the signs that says turn the fuck around. Yeah, at every, like, 5 minutes, there's, like, a torn fence that we're walking through. There's, like, a sign that says do not go in, but it's on fire. You guys remember where we parked?
And she got stuck out here on one of the trails.
Really?
For a day and a half.
Yo, guys. Let's keep going. Bro, we just talked to a girl who says that they got lost here for 6 hours. I'm not about doing that shit. Yo, if we got lost out here, like, our subscribers wouldn't even know because we don't fucking upload anyway. These guys have been missing for 4 months. Oh yeah, it's pretty regular. It's another upload cycle.
Come on, Jay! Hey, God, hey, God.
Everything's going wrong. All right, at least just hold my water bottle. Yes. I don't think we're supposed to go this way. I think everyone's turning where the water is.
Bro, we're about to get lost.
Yo, oh my I'm God. Going back that way.
I used to watch Real Kids Real Adventures on TVO, and I feel like I'm in an episode of that shit.
Ah, shit. Ah. Fuck. Help me. Help me, motherfucker. Oh, what the fuck is going on here? Help me, bitch. Ah, I can't find my dad. Later on, tired of shit. Why would you fuck? Would you do some shit like that? Help me. I hope my side shorty got the whip.
Yeah, we're breaking too many branches that weren't broken in the past.
Look where everyone else is on the other side. Look, it's the same group that
we're following. Like making this path. We're like, fuck, all right, move this tree over here. Bro, our phones have no service and shit. Yo, it says do not enter. Maybe we should turn back. There's no Wi-Fi.
Holy, yo, there's caution tape there.
Bro, what the fuck caution is this?
Yo, my shit all twisted up. Damn, I usually do all this outside shit. I'm usually at the crib with a big booty and some oatmeal cookies. No ropes, no branches, just booty and oatmeal.
So apparently this whole time there was an it that we're walking towards, which I had no idea. This is it.
Everyone stop.
Everyone stop, stop, stop.
All right, let's go. This is all the water we have left.
That's it? Where the f*** did all the water go?
You guys drank it all.
What do you mean you guys drank it all?
So we had like 6 bottles.
That whole thing was full of water bottles. What are you doing? Waleed, where has the water bottles gone? Nowhere. Look at me, Waleed. Look at me.
Uh-huh.
What's under your,
It's Aquafina. You guys will never get it.
Everybody's enjoying the views. I left my glasses at the crib.
Oh my God, finally.
I was quiet the whole way through because I thought we were lost and I was scared. Ah, shit, yo, I think I dropped my charger. Gotta go back, Boys, good?
Fuck off, Frank.
Ah, more sand.
That's tomorrow's water day.
We've been making so many plans for tomorrow. We made like 7 like full day plans
full
for tomorrow.
Days, right? Are we at work tomorrow?
Oh, shit. I'll call Russell.
Yo, Pearl Harbor tomorrow.
No, we're going on the boat.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow, right?
All day.
Pearl Harbor. When?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow we're supposed to go to the boat.
Tomorrow. When's his birthday?
So we're gonna get a boat?
When?
Tomorrow.
What time though?
Tomorrow.
Shit, my meat print about to come out.
Excuse me?
Alright, so y'all know me, man. When I eat pizza, when I eat whatever, I need my sauce. So they ain't have no dipping sauce. So I said, I'll go to the Haitian market right there, corner store. I mainly went to the barbecue sauce. And he said, yeah, we have one barbecue sauce made by a woman up the street. Everyone keeps coming back. But this is the only size, so you know I had to get it, though. Dad's ribs and soul food. It's so delicious.
You got like his her like Walmart and mugshot right there.
Yup.
Bro, Hawaii's the only place I know to do sick shit, like sick beautiful shit for no reason. No one's birthday or nothing like that.
did our jet skiing and ran our way to this little taco joint.
But then we stopped by,
soak up some scenery, and have some fresh coconut.
Bust this thing open and you crack it right open.
That was before?
No, I've seen it in movies though. Madagascar and Castaway. Is this a coconut?
Can we just smash it?
There we go. Oh.
Tacos.
All right, yeah, tacos.
We know if you guys need all your pictures taken with these.
This is some good shit. Yo, this is some good shit.
Incredible.
So boom, this is it. Got the drone.
And had no time to fly to Toronto.
Ride to LA. The whole LA was no fly zone, so we're about to fly it now for the first time. It's super hard to crash this. Right. The new one?
Yo, say that now.
Huh? Yo, hold on. Do you know what you're doing?
No.
Yo, okay, hold on. Eagle could be after it. Should I bring it back?
Yeah.
Maximum flight altitude reached.
All right, let's see what we got.
Shit. This is the moment you come down and collect yourself and do some self-reflecting, improve yourself as a human. Train yourself to be the best you can be, you know? What can I do better? What are my strengths? What are my weaknesses? What I'ma do when you text me WYD, but I'm at your mama crib?
Just be quiet. I need quiet for 2 seconds, right?
Plus,
and how you do this?
You spray it.
You wanna spray me? Yeah, I got burnt like a bitch yesterday.
Ah, oh, shit.
Don't get my jewels. Ah. Yo, we're gonna do some running today. Yo, what are you doing, 3 miles?
3 miles,
whatever. Last time I ran was like 2 years ago, so.
How far
you
is
can't do 3 miles?
That's like,
Yo, you got fucked up bad. I got fucked up too.
What are you talking about?
You got your whole arm up.
It's the shoulders, man. That's where they get you.
All right, I think that's it, then we're good.
Wait, we're jogging for food?
My door didn't creaming up, you see that? Leave me alone. Just ran off that way. I think I'm done, man.
So now I'm gonna keep it all the way real. I'm a little bit offended that Trey's out here making major decisions without me. Cause I mean, I know for a fact he didn't tell me that we was gonna be switching to upside down vlogs. So I'm just a little bit confused. This is the GoPro. This shit say GoPro. This is the right side up. Somehow, he just thought this was just... Trey, if you're watching this, next time you record, you're just gonna take the camera like this. And you're just gonna go like this, just whoop. All right.
Sometimes you gotta do it. I can't breathe.
Casey, you said the shit will be addicting.
Mine's going black.
Can't see shit.
My lung hurt.
So that little thing was nothing. I could probably do 3 more, you know?
I mean, I kind of fit. Yeah, I've done a couple runs in my lifetime. And I'm no doctor, no pediatrician, or no shit. But I'm pretty sure it's not supposed to feel like your lungs are bleeding. Is a hospital around here? You know, like you're watching like That's So Raven, and then there's an episode where they have to make a song. Oh, it's the cheesiest song. Shit ever. Yeah, but it's on your iPod though.
Extreme droning behind the scenes of full-time droners. This area is pretty dangerous.
I don't know if we'll make it out alive again. Not like in Vietnam, remember that?
Just get the shot.
Just get that fucking shot. We're like storm chasers.
Get the fucking shot! Your nose is red as fuck.
Burnt, bro.
The life of a droner.
Not having enough batteries all the time. Birds. Don't even get me started.
Ain't no drone around these parts.
Another one. Just like Vietnam.
Same. Not safe. We left the camera protector on, but it's giving a glare so I can see the propeller spinning.
The life of a droner. Just like Vietnam.
I don't want to hear about that right now. Ever since the accident.
What happened?
You weren't there, would you?
Did you say you weren't there, would you?
Listen, man, I'm just having a flashback right now, alright? My words are a little out of touch.
The life of a full-time droner. Oh, no. Fuck, it's an eagle. ISO boom, you know we from New York, that's whatever though.
I'm looking for some good sushi spots in Hawaii, and I found this place called Doroku Sushi. I go to look at the reviews and the pictures, and the first guy, obviously from New York, he said, son, had a craving for Japanese food and wanted to check this place out. He did say, son, had a craving for Japanese food.
Was he talking about his son, though? Like, as a child? Like, my son had a craving for Chinese food?
What's going on, guys? All right. Oh, thank you. All right, so the boys are over at the beach. Just Rain wanted to set up a little picnic, so they sent me and Waleed to go get some food. You know, we're always telling everybody where to eat. So we're at this little joint right now. How's it looking? Sure. I think we wild out just a little bit, but we should be good. So we got hella food. We about to go post up. This is how I'm gonna vlog right now, cause of, yo, my hands discombobulated. So yo, we about to have a picnic. Oh shit! I hope these guys can appreciate the food, cause a lot of times I go out of my way for food, I bring it home, and Jermaine just shits on it like it's nothing, you know?
Probably some whack shit. What y'all get?
You see what I'm saying? You vlog what I tell you.
There we go.
No, don't open all of them.
Yeah, no, I'm just trying to show them what the we dealing with over here. Don't be disrespectful off the rip.
Yo, this shit heats, man.
Yo, y'all fall back.
Yo, you know, the other day I was, you know, up on one house, you know. Was it this with me?
Yeah, man.
The other day, I saw someone, you know, hungry, and I said, yo, everybody should eat. What's up? Out in New York, everybody eats, man. All right? You, watch out. Everybody eat, man.
We're in Hawaii.
Honolulu, Hawaii.
Yeah, so here's on the map where we are.
New York is pretty big, but that's why you gotta scroll out and look, New York.
Oh, I mean, shit, he's right.
Yo, come here.
They all fly away.
Like, yo, come back. Yeah, divvy it up. All right.
Yo, what animals you want us to give it to?
Give it to the buds.
That's your New York impression.
Yo, what the?
This is the good life, better than the life I get. Gotta be crazy.
Sitting back, enjoying the view, you know? The building, rocks, water, little flip.
All right, so this is what's going on, man. We're trying to build a fort.
I made one last week.
So you should know what you're doing then.
Yeah, I got this.
All right, go.
Okay, I need two cement trucks. I need everyone to wear hard hats. Well, you guys got a better idea? Fuck you guys. I'm getting out of here. Take some chocolate.
That's my chocolate. Actually, it's my chocolate. You can have it.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, actually, he paid for it.
Hey, for real? Yo, it's nice of you guys. You want me to help with the fort?
Okay.
What you can do is you can relax.
How's it looking?
Oh, God!
I'm just getting my drone.
Oh, shit. Where's the drone at?
Damn, where's the drone at, son?
Oh, looks like it fell off the balcony. Where's Trey at? Probably downstairs trying to retrieve it because he's the one that dropped it. Brand spanking new drone. He like flew it out the room. Say, yo, Jay, man. Give me one good reason I shouldn't fly this out the window. Flew it out the window. Started losing the service and shit. Turned the corner, came back. The drone detected that it wasn't safe to land. It was like flinching, like flying backwards. Trying to land it back in the room, but then so it came in like this low and then hit the glass and then just So.
Let's see the damage.
The propellers are lit. Propellers are so good.
So what's the excuse now? Why is it not your fault? I'm pretty sure it's not your fault.
I'm pretty sure it's not my fault.
Told you.
No, it's not that bad.
It's not that bad?
It's not.
So what the fuck is terrible?
Yo, it's not that bad. It can be fixed.
How?
The shit went like this and said, I'm going out. Even when it was outside the window, it just started flying that way. And I'm like, yo, I'm not controlling it.
Fucking liar.
Yo, this is a deal right now, right? Okay, he wants to go to Big, we're not doing his plan. He wants to go to LAX and we want to go home. I don't want to go home, but we have a ticket to go home, but he's saying, hey, go spend your birthday in LA. And I'm saying, all right, cool, let's flip a coin.
You have to be like, yo, universe, give me my best option, my best, put your intention.
This guy's so spiritual.
Holy
yo,
shit.
Yo, that's my dude,
I'm putting mad faith in you, kid. Niggas won't do both, right? But I can't, so you need to tell me if it's dome or tails, right? All right, so if it's dome,
go to LA, all
right? If it's tails, we go home.
Ready?
That was a bad one.
Playing around.
Okay, shit.
Bro, universe is very busy.
All right, shit.
What is it?
Tails?
Toronto.
So you guys are going back?
You can't be back. This outcome right here, because you put your attention to it, this is going to be the best for you. The best thing for you.
So you guys just making shit up as you go.
Let me do it one more time.
You can't do that.
Yo, I ain't talking to you.
Yo, heads.
Go back to New York.
Tails.
Go back to New York.
What it is?
Baby,
what's that?
Go to New York.
Hey, baby, let's get it. Boy, fucking New York. Woo.
Yeah.
now that fucking ruckus. You black guys and your rap music.
They say the most beautiful.
Now this is some good music.
Turn that shit up.
This shit is delicious.
All right, so this was short rib.
Spinach.
Squid.
Spinach.
Squid.
Butterfish.
Butterfish.
Koi.
Boy. Yo, this baby grilling the shit out of me, son.
Yo, what is this?
So this actually is the first castle.
It's the first one. A lot of y'all talking shit, talking about it's not the first one. Yes, it is.
So got these like virtual tours, it's like audio tours or some shit. I feel like nobody want to talk to us.
King Kalakaua that the palace was completed in 1882.
The jewels just busting at him through the case.
Yo, my man got turned up the ISO on this painting.
They get food from here from the basement below. Shit just open up, boom, hella brownies. Who wants some? Me.
Yo, y'all hearing this part?
The king took a flight to New York to meet up with Thomas Edison. And then 5 years later brought light here.
Kalakaua loved the latest invention. He arranged to meet Thomas Edison, the inventor of the incandescent bulb, on a visit to New York in 1881. 5 years later, the king introduced electricity.
Bro, if the king didn't go to New York, there'd be no incandescent lamps in Hawaii.
This is where the queen used to get mad fresh.
Get up.
Yo, if I'm not mistaken, this is all the queen's jewels. They didn't discover busting down rollies until the late 1990s. Bro, y'all know that cool-ass uncle that pull up to the barbecues and just can't be bothered with nobody bullshit? That's him right there.
Why don't you do this? Call your airline. Tell them you're gonna delay your Hawaii flight.
It doesn't work like that, bro.
Why does it work like that? Who'd you book it through?
Delta.
Pull over for a little bit, get some flicks. Yo, we should probably send up the...
Whoa, no.
Oh, shit, it wasn't recording.
I just want to make sure we're all nice and toasty, you know?
Yo, fucking hot.
What?
You know, it's been a nice trip. Got to see a lot of great sights. Enjoy some great memories with my pals. And that nigga, what's my fucking name again? Troy. I mean, we leave tomorrow morning. And I think I'm going to just enjoy the rest of this trip with no vlog camera. Because sometimes you just got to... take some time for yourself, you know, and put away all the social media and the vlog. I mean, that and my battery about to die, and it's the only battery I brought on the road. So just enjoy the waves and shit until the battery dies, all right?